barely rattled you, huh?
I need to do... fight.
You got a chip on your shoulder the size of Texas, I can tell. I think we got some twins in common, right? They teamed up with me a while back, you know. I'm like their right-hand man, pretty much. But we got this thing where we owe each other every now and then. You know, it's friendly. It's like a give-and-take type deal. The thing is, I owe them this time around, and I'm in a little, financial, trouble. Now, all I need is a sure thing, and boom, hey, no problem. Now, here's a skinny. There's some fighters in this arena, and I need somebody who can give them a run for their money. But first, I need to know you could throw a punch, really haymake the shit out of somebody, you know? So take a swing at this machine here to measure what you got. Now, I broke it when I gave it a shot. Let's see if you got half as much.
Let's put it to use. Stash your weapons. Obviously, we can't take them where we're headed. And, follow me. Come on, it ain't far.
Used to be a fighter myself. Back in the day. Oh, went on a little winning streak. Knocked out 17 guys in a row. Huh? Seven fucking teams.
Seriously, guys, seriously. His brains.
And that made me pull up short. I had to think to myself, I got a gift, but I can't control it. Okay, here we are.
Head on in, and my associate will help you get processed. Make nice. Don't look him in the eye. After you're done, I'll open the door for you. Meet you back at the weapons cache. So go get him, chump. Champ.
Gotta go right for the face every time. They never see it coming. I never.
Scab's all weedy.
Hey, you need a fighting name before you go in there, so we know who to bet against.
That lollipop! Clearly a lollipop! It's all over their face!
All right, squirt. Lollipop it is. Get into the ring, lollipop! Here comes little fucker's latest human sacrifice! Lollipop!
Good job.
Yes, lollipop! I'm getting on the dogs.
This is gonna be really stupid. I do not like this.
Welcome to the best fighting pit dug this side of the radiation clouds. Let's stop fucking around and welcome our new friend Lollipop to the party. Let's hope he lasts longer than the last one.
Oh!
Dude. Not now.
Over here. You think you're clever, huh? You think you're hot shit? Because that's exactly what you were back there. You fought great. I think you're the kind of asshead I could work with. The asset. I mean asset. Shit we could get up to together. Oh, great things. Great things. I don't even know what that means yet, but I will. You take my word for it. I have the best ideas. Eventually.
No, you don't.
I gotta put on my thinking cap. Need some space to figure this out, so you run along. Can't think with you nose breathing over my shoulder. I'll be in touch.
someday, I'd like to have